Hey, everybody. This is my wife's lavender fountain pen that I gave her some time ago. It's been a really good pen, and she's really enjoyed it immensely. She uses it all of the time. And whenever it runs out of ink, she tasks me with a job of refilling it. So that's what I'm going to do in this video. Now, in this pen, she likes the Mystery Black made by Mont Blanc. The finish on this pen, Levenger calls sea glass. Now it's important that we put the cap back on the bottle of ink before we go much further. The last thing we want to do is spill the ink, because if we do, it will ruin our day. Okay, so we have the ink filled, or the pen is filled, so let's try it out. Let's test it. The last thing I want to do is give this back to her and it not work. Okay. is loose. The feed had come unscrewed from the section. I didn't even know that the feed screwed in. I thought it pushed in. Anyhow, it seems fine now, so. Let me turn to a fresh page. That's better. Let me zoom in just a little bit. I'll post the pen, the cap. Levenger. And this pen is in the series that they call the True Writer. Turn the gain up on the microphone so that you can hear the sounds of the pen a little better. So let's write something. How about some song titles? We'll make a list. It's been a while since I've written with this pen. I guess it was the last time I filled it. I took the cap off because this part of the pen was up against my hand in such a way that it didn't feel comfortable. So let's try it without the cap. Now the pen doesn't feel as balanced as it should. I think I'm better off with the cap posted. Yes, I know I used lowercase on some of these words. Song titles should be in uppercase. Let's read these over. C. say what's in your heart. Big dreams in a small town. A tender lie. Jenny, come back. No way out. Carved in stone. El Dorado. The bluest eyes in Texas. This time. Calm before the storm. And finally, the ride of your life. So these songs are from this CD, Restless Heart. And this CD is entitled Big Dreams in a Small Town. There's the titles. Say what's in your heart. Big dreams in a small town. A tender lie. Jenny, come back. No way out. Carved in stone. El Dorado. The bluest eyes in Texas. This time. Calm before the storm. The ride of your life. This was 1988, and I went to a concert to see these people. I have no idea what has become of this group. But I do enjoy the CD. It looks terrible. Just terrible. Let me rewrite. It's Mont Blanc. Mystery Black. pen seems to be working really well. I've been asked more than a few times about my penmanship, which I really don't think it's that great. It just looks like it because so few people write in cursive these days. But people ask how they can improve their penmanship. Well, this is how. Just write and write and write. Write the same letters over and over and over. Write words over and over and over. I particularly like to write the word summer. In swimming. These words have letters in them that are fun to form with a pen. I like to write the days of the week. So anyhow, this pen seems to be working fine. And I can safely give it back to my wife. And she'll have no complaints. Thanks for watching.